Hey all, welcome to another quick kilt video, and today I'm going to show you a little bit of an interesting feature, but most people will not be using this feature unfortunately, but there might be someone out there who's interested in it, so let me tell you about it. Okay, first of all, let's show you where to go, and you click go settings and then go other settings. Okay, so we've got two things here. We've got do not disturb device and do not disturb. So the device means what actual, you might have say an office door station you don't want to ring, or you might have a family room or something you don't want to ring. For whatever reason, you can select the devices you don't want to ring. Okay, right now we're just going to have all, and the disturb mode, do not disturb mode, is on closed at the moment, so nothing's going to happen. But if you click on here, we can go all day, which means the screen is not going to ring on all day every day for the ones you selected on the top one. Okay, or you can put it on a schedule. Okay, so I've pre-selected this schedule earlier, just 9 to 5, okay? Just some common hours, and we click on OK. And as you see here now, the whole system will be on Do Not Disturb from 9 o'clock to 5 o'clock, okay? Working hours. So hopefully someone out there might appreciate this video. Like I said, not too many people probably use it, but the feature's there, guys. Showed you where to go. And we have a lot more help videos for the screen on our channel. Please check them out, and hopefully catch you there. Thank you. Bye-bye.